Open your OBS studio and now we have to add here our video and audio sources first of all. So click on this plus icon to create a video source. If you want to share your computer screen to your OBS, then select here display capture, and all you have to need add here your display, and you can resize your video source just like so. And to add your webcam, again click on this plus icon to create a new source, and this time select video capture device, click on OK, and click on this drop down and select your camera here, and you can resize your webcam video just like so. And also to add your microphone audio, click on this plus icon and this time select audio input capture, click on OK, and select here your microphone, which microphone you are using currently on your computer. Okay, once you successfully added your video and your audio sources, now it's time to start virtual camera. So in this right hand menu, click on start virtual camera, and after that, now just open your Zoom. Once you are in your Zoom, here click on your profile photo, click on settings, go to video, and here click on camera drop down, and here you have to select OBS virtual camera, and you have successfully added your OBS to your Zoom. Now you can start a meeting, and then your OBS studios all sources will be shared in your Zoom meeting.